Hello, this is Xenolith. Let's play Endless Legend. We're pretty close to victory. And we have the army to defend our territory here. So, despite the AIs having a higher military value, each of the armies is individually basically useless. Town cries and that. Sure. Want town cries here? Well, I want it everywhere. I'm just going to need a lot of strategics for that. How much do I produce each turn? 15? It's actually not that good. Dust. Quest. Okay, let's do that. That's a settler, I assume. Don't care at this point. Again. How nice of you. Great, 15 damage or 12 attack? I think 15 damage. Let's also get all the ruins on the way. And I can queue up town criers. Turns though. Painful. And 5k dust bite. Oh well. My dust is better spent. elsewhere. There doesn't seem to be an option to just move a district. So, yep, dust on Seal Lake. Going to need to buy more glass steel. $700, that's a lot less than before. I'm not sure what happened. Oh, it's 10 Mifrite. Oh, that's painful. Why is it still going down? I'm confused. Sure. And it went up again. Huh, apparently the trade routes reconnected. 50 Palladian, sure. Don't think I can do that quest. Sure. Emeralds in 2 turns. Let's buy them now. One, two, three, four, five should be enough. That one. Sure, why not? Let's buy that everywhere. And this one next. Oh, already have it here. Plus two on rivers. Can queue that up, can queue that up. And I need Mifrit for another Town Crier. Forest or lumber mill is alright. Sure, Caravansera is next for more trade routes. And since this is on the river, yeah, let's get that. Still quite expensive. I'll make do. Actually, right now, I don't seem to need approval buildings. So, well, probably after that. I won't need them. So let's get that and maybe something useful after that. Though the definition of useful is a bit this one, because I'm starting to buy out everything. So let's get that right off the state approved theater. I barely can afford that. And wait, oh, that's the one I wanted. What if I switch over to influence here? Will that be enough? So 6 turns of two, no. build that one first, since I won't be switching the city to dust in the next 6 turns. Well, now it's enough. Do I have signs here? Yes. Sure, let's do this. I can wait until I have 10 population here. Oh, that will help. Again. How nice of you. I need to buy dust water. Do I have? I need 55, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see, is something about to run out? Hydro isn't, this one isn't. Nope, nothing is. So I can keep buying out stuff. Forgot to move that guy. Oh, I gave him a longer movement order. Okay, then that's fine. I signed the contract. Sure. Okay, very good. Which one do I want? Probably this one. Nice. I don't understand why, but whatever. Let's try it with a bit less. Okay, so I have 4 more turns. So I'll have about 100 excess. I can't afford it. Burrows, more burrows. Here as well. Hero unassigned? What? Oh right, that's the hero I bought to keep as a spare. Time to start buying more Mithrite and queue up Tancreds. Next turn. Surely this should be that order. This is fine. Ah, the biot cost reduction is very welcome. is the gold from this quest. Okay, some more mithrite. Let's use this on the lowest pop city. And this will end next turn. This will end next turn, so I'm going to need 50 Dust Orchid, 50 Titan Bones, 50 Hydro. Dust Orchid is the most important one though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Also 10 Mithrite. Are they have town cries here? Seems like it. Oh well. I still don't understand why it says 8% in the trait description when 25 clearly isn't 8% of 1577. Or maybe it's 8% of the market tax or something. But then that's very useless trait if it's just 8% of the market tax. That's very monotonous. Okay, some glass steel. Nothing I can do about that right now. Well, now I have the dust actually. I don't get it. Aren't we at peace? Why are you worrying? On rivers. It's unfortunate that winter is going to start soon. I really doubt I can finish the game before it starts. I have that running right now. No. No dust water. Oh, I don't have, there isn't enough on the market to keep it running, I see. Doesn't tell me how long. 5 turns on it still. Okay. 3, 4, 5. I think the food is a bit better than the industry. Yep, it'll be enough. Can actually pull some off. Everything on dust, that's fine. Now let's see. Oh yeah, bio cost reduction, very good. It'll update next turn. But let's see how much the estimate is this turn. So 86 turn until victory. At the current rate. I'll just let you auto-explore. Should speed up the game a bit. Oh, and I can afford that one as well. Oh yeah, they are starting to get really cheap. Ah, 4K, 2K. In that case, let's buy some more Mithrite. And queue up 2 more. Right, I already have it here, I think. Somewhere in the queue, okay. Oh, that's the capital, already built it. And it's queued up here, so let's see. Place with dusty terrain. Well, that'd be here, for example. I need suppose I could don't need it. So it was 84 turns before, now it's about, let's see how much it's exactly. Oh. So about a third less. 58 or something. A bit better, but we can do more. This, and I'll queue up Dust Revitalizer in the two most dust-rich provinces. Nice. Is there enough Titan bones on the market? Actually, I can get spices going, I think. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. More food. Even though I'm not focusing food with my population, it should still help. Alright. Time Crier. What does Scientific Envoy need? Just titanium. Sure. Let's queue it up everywhere. Burrows, if I can. Oh, he is here again. This time somewhere else. Okay, winter. Hopefully it won't last for the 13 turns that I stated here. Oh, come on. No new debuffs this winter? Why? weird. Okay, 2k. 2k. That's fine. Well, the others I'm not so sure about. But I'll have to get them eventually, so why not now? Alright. Town Criers. How close am I now? 19% and research. Oh, okay. So they'll get their first scientific tech soon. A scientific victory tech, that is. Can't end soon enough. Where was that army? Here. Damage or 12 attack? I'll go for the attack. And more town cries. This one in the capital, because it has more trade routes. And let's go for these two. Not sure why it tanked. Oh, right, resource booster. Don't have emeralds. I'll need to trade for them. Plus 2 per person is fine. This one's not very important. Sure, why not that? Or maybe more food? Let's go with that. And sure, let's get the extraction tax. Why not? Also, something ran out. Buy all the emeralds, yeah. Wow, aren't that many? let's trade for some. Three emeralds, sure. And a commercial agreement, I'll give you, I don't know, dust. Let's try 3,000. For 500. This can be a lot of clicking. Okay. Compliment and commercial agreement. Oh, you will give me something for that. Emeralds, maybe, if you have them. You don't have them. Well, then I don't care. Compliment. And commercial, I'll have to pay, like, let's try 300, 500, 600. Map exchange, commercial, 50. 100, sure. And a compliment. Great. Let's get that running again. And buy up some scientific envoys. Okay. Some more dust water, rather I'll have to buy as much as there is on the market, and trade for the rest. They have dust water, that's nice. Right, let's quickly buy out some more of those. You can hear my cat meowing. Well, I guess this episode has been long enough, and I couldn't quite get my dust income as high as I wanted. Partly because of the winter, and partly because I underestimated how much longer it takes on normal speed. Alright, thanks for watching.